It's Emmy Morgan, and welcome back to my channel. Today we have Caitlin back because she just can't get enough of you guys. So we just keep doing fun challenges, and today we're going to be doing the Pringle challenge. So would you like to explain?
So what we're going to be doing is we have like 8 different types of Pringles that her mother bought for us, and we have not seen them, so we have no idea what they are and what flavors. And so we're going to be blindfolded.
Look at these cute little animal bibles, guys.
We're gonna be blind, adorable. And our two friends, Brunette and Nadia, are gonna give us.
They're waving from behind the camera.
They're giving us each a few or a flavor, and we're gonna be blindfolded, and we have to guess that flavor, and then whoever got the most right.
Yeah, so we'll be keeping track of all that. So please make sure to like this video and subscribe down below, and let's get onto this video. Okay, so we have our first one. So we're gonna
okay, that. Ready?
Ready.
Go. Taste. It's good. I don't know.
What is this?
Wait, okay. Are we gonna? No, don't just guess. We're gonna say like 1, 2, 3, right?
Wait, I'm still chewing.
Hold on.
I honestly don't know. I'm just gonna guess, but ready?
One, two, three.
Barbecue. Pizza.
Okay. Take off the blindfold.
Oh, wait, here's our
note. So we have a note card that we're gonna read.
Oh, yeah! Got it! Good job!
Yeah, I got it. Hold on, I wanna eat this.
I wanna eat this too.
One? So we're holding our next one. So
need to find the chips.
Okay, so ready, set, go.
What the heck?
Oh my word!
I'm confused.
I don't know!
Okay.
What?
I'm eating the second one.
Me too.
Oh, I'm ready.
Wait. Move on. Take down. Okay, ready? Set. Go. Parmesan.
Original.
Ready? Take them.
Oh, they were totally original. I totally.
Yep. Veggie sea salt.
I didn't even know that was a thing.
I didn't either. Okay, so neither of us
got
right.
Got that. I didn't, guys, FYI, veggie sea salt is a thing.
Apparently.
And it actually tastes kind of good.
It was
tastes
really
like
good.
Veggie straw. That's what it tastes like.
Yes! Oh, I knew.
Okay, hold on. Hand.
Wait a second. There guys, are. It's a veggie straw.
I don't even think it's real Pringles. That's the only one here that's not real Pringle.
No wonder why it tasted like, I knew it tasted like something I had before. It was the veggie straws.
Okay, I'm gonna eat another one of these.
It was like a weird.
Oh my word, the color is disturbing.
It wasn't it was like a weird.
It's thick. It's not like thin like a Pringle. It's a little bit thicker.
That's what I was confused about because it's not normal.
Be really, really quiet. Thank you.
So we have our next one and we're gonna try it. Ready? Set, go.
I feel like I know what this is.
I feel like I don't.
Oh wait, no, I'm getting a weird head now.
Oh wait, yeah, you.
Okay, ready?
No, I'm chewing. Okay.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Original.
Oh wait, can I eat more of
them? That's exactly what it was as soon as I tasted it. Oh, we were right!
Yay! I'm still winning.
Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head, a million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see, a million dreams.
have our next one.
Sorry. What is this for?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Ready, set, go.
Whoa. Oh, ew. I think I know what this is.
I already know what it is. I don't want to...
Ew, this is why I hate these chips. Ew.
Ew.
Okay, ready? Never mind, I'm choking. Okay, one, two, three.
Sour cream vinegar.
Salt and vinegar. For sure.
Oh, that was bad.
That's not sour cream vinegar.
I know. I was going to say, sour cream and sweet.
I am so good at this, guys. Wait, I dropped something. Oh, I found it.
What?
Oh, okay.
What?
I know what it is. You know, I'm liking more of these than I thought. I need to be stop being so picky.
Wait.
Aura.
I think I know what this is, but I feel like I'm gonna be wrong.
I'm not gonna be wrong.
Wait.
Are you ready?
Ready? No. Ready?
I'm gonna
be wrong, but I'm just gonna say something.
One, two, three.
Sour cream and onion. Okay, maybe I'm not wrong.
Cause I guessed it.
Yep.
This is for Angela. Hair flip.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it too, just for good measure.
No, lol.
Lol.
Lol, Angela.
Ready?
Okay, so your next one. That is really disgusting.
I think I know what it is, just from like...
How are you so good at this? Oh!
Yeah, I think I'm like, right. Yeah, I think I know what this is. It's like spicy.
Okay. Ready?
Why am I eating the other one? Ew.
Okay. Ready, set, go.
Buffalo salsa. Chicken. Okay.
I thought it was some sort of chicken.
I think it's buffalo chicken.
Really?
Oh my buffalo God. Ranch! Oh,
I think that counts! Blindfolds on. Now we have to sing.
Start in the middle. Can we start at the Zac Efron part? Because okay. I know that one.
Emily
okay, my friend.
You want to cut me in? I hate to tell you, but it just won't happen. So thanks, but no. I think I'm good to go. I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. I quite admire you, and that'll show you do. You're on to something, really it's something. I live among the swells, and we don't pick up peanut shells. I guess I'll leave that up to you. Don't you know that I'm okay with the same
uptown boy I get to play?
No, uptown part I get to play.
Okay, whatever.
Uptown part I get to play, because I got what you need, and I don't need to take the ride. Don't need to see the other side. So you can do like you do. I'm good to do like me. Say in the key. It ain't a key, so I don't need to take the key. Oh, and can't you see I'm doing fine?
Take
it to the other side. Okay, we have our next one.
What?
This feels
so like.
Oh, I want to throw up. This tastes disgusting.
Wait, I'm not tasting anything. Because I have so much buffalo ranch still on my tongue. But I think I know what this is, because I think this is, never mind, I'm not going to say what I was going to say. Because I give it away, yeah.
I like this.
A lot.
No, now I don't mind it. I hated it my first bite.
I love it. I know what it is.
I just don't know flavors.
You ready?
Wait. I'm just gonna guess something really, really, really random, and I'm gonna be wrong.
One, two, three.
Mozzarella sticks.
It's the cheddar.
Okay, I've never had the cheddar.
It's my favorite type of Pringle. I was about to say, this is my Pringle, but then I had said that I had decided
my choice. That's my favorite too.
Wait, you're blocking the camera.
So that's my favorite too.
Ready, set.
Ew, that's sweet.
Wait, that is really sweet.
Oh, I know what it is.
Oh, I think I know. No.
I know.
Wait, I totally know.
For sure. Okay. Ready? What?
Okay.
I don't like it that much, though.
I say, wait. What? I took my blindfold off.
Emily!
No, I didn't see anything. Wait. Ready, set, go. Barbecue.
Barbecue is what I was going to say.
Yep.
No, that's what I was saying. Sorry, I don't know why I was delayed.
So, my favorite was the barbecue.
And my favorite, where'd it go, is the cheddar. My all-time.
And then our least favorites were the mine was the buffalo ranch, and hers was the salt and vinegar.
Salt and vinegar.
Yeah.
Guys, if you like salt and vinegar chips, I'm sorry. But they are the most disgusting thing I have ever tasted.
I did not like them at all.
Okay, and then another really cool, you know.
And then our favorite interesting one was this one.
They were just
veggie chips.
It's veggie chips.
Like,
how?
I'm just, it's just, it's amazing.
Try them.
Yeah.
Try them.
They will change your life.
Can you sponsor us?
No, that's not our goal.
If you watch this.
Sponsoring. I don't know. What
do
we say?
I don't even know anymore.
Oreo to sponsor us? I want to do this to Oreo.
Yes.
Okay.
Maybe. Stigma!
Changing chips.
Oh, we had so much fun doing this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I need one too.
Bye.